carriage is just coming into town. This is the Goddard ski area with the gondola that goes up to the mountain. This is a camping area out here in front of us. A lot of tents were out there last night. Motorhomes over there. That's coming down from Furka.
Down to the NASA.
Oh, that's a bonus. Sorry, I don't want to stop anyway. Here comes the horse-drawn carriage again. It's okay. We're gonna wait here. Chuck, can you move up? I think you're gonna have to move up. See, someone had a picture looking down on this town from up here. Yeah, I think so. I didn't look carefully, but yeah, I think so. Okay, so Jack. Well, he's not. He's not in front of us. does count them. There's a webcam up here. Yeah, that you can look at. This is where Ryan stops for coffee or lunch or something. Remember we parked over here and walked up there? You want to stop? But it's anybody want pills? That's what I said, do you want to stop? Started coming over here, we did it with this tour. I mean, a guy who runs tours over here, a group, and this was one of his regular stops, the Pease Calmont. I think we ate lunch here.
Fine, you just liked it better going by yourself because you weren't so struck.
Yeah.
Depended on everybody else.
Yeah, in fact, when I was with the boys, he got angry at us because he would do this thing in the morning where you'd all get together and have to mark on your map where you were going so you knew. And after the first time, we came the second time and we didn't stay for his sessions, we just took off. We really ticked him off. Yeah, well, then the problem was we started doing it, and then the other people in the group, they didn't like doing it, so Leon, the leader, he was there in the session by himself. It kind of, in his opinion, deteriorated.
Wow. His family was down here getting on their
bloodstream
stuff. They're pretty hot.
Wow, is that clear up there? Okay. Okay, just a second. Pretty nice day.
Yeah, no rain.
Thank you. I'm not leaving. I saw him. Sled.
Be ready.
bad as the buses. Well, at least it's coming down. But the guy still takes up the damn road. Well, I didn't see him. There they are. He stopped. That was smart. Put some sunscreen on. I'm on the next stop. Thank you. No, stay there. Sunscreen. No, just stay there for right now.
Well, I hope I got you guys.
Wow.
Did you run into that bus?
We stopped.
Good job. That was smart. I watched you, and I didn't see you come out. And I saw the bus going up. I told Sherry, I said, that was a smart thing to do right there.
Well, you know, there's a story when Kelly was in Boston, about maybe 2 years ago, we were rounding a corner, and a bus was coming around and actually smushed us and smushed our front fender. So we've had experience dealing with...
No, it's all right. Just...
Kelly, what's your force?
I just...
Why don't you unplug it?
I
know,
I
don't know. No, but... I'm not sure. Well, that's nice. So I thought, is KTM a European bike?
KTM?
Yeah.
I think it's a Dutch bike.
Dutch bike? They're pretty popular in the States.
It's either Dutch or German. I think it's Dutch.
We were really close to getting KTM drift bikes, but we got Yamaha instead.
Oh, man. I thought I had sunscreen. I know it's in here. But
sunscreen.
But is it handy?
Yes, right in this thing.
Oh, no, don't do that. All right, Sherry, pop off.
Okay.
Yep. I'm getting a lot of sun in my face.
It's literally the top of the top of my head.
No, I know I've got a tube in here.
Kelly, I wonder if I can change my windshield.
Are you ready? God dang it. Every single time I have to reset this stupid thing. Are we ready? I can't see it, but it's up and running. I think it's because the map that I have on my laptop is not the most current map, and the roads are probably a little different now. And it keeps, every time I turn it on, it says we cannot follow the route you've chosen and the roads you've chosen. Do you want us to recalculate? And I say no, because I know they're going to recalculate it to the shortest distance instead of following the route that I want. Well, I think that's why she's not talking to me. that's down, we can deliver that. That's where I think we're selling our dental placement. I think it's closer to it's closer to Bozzano. Well, it gets hot with that blazer down. Chuck, there's a gas station right before we get to DeSantis, so we can stop there and you can fill up. He didn't get a full tank. He couldn't get his credit card to work. He had trouble with the pump and he used cash. What'd you say? Oh, it's too early. DeSantis. There's that. That's what he was saying. Wow, smell that aroma. Oh, the boys love this stretch. Okay, it's got a barrier. quick as the trash truck. Maybe we did have time there. Loop monitor? That may be... Are we in DeSantis? That probably is where we wanted to turn. What's the time there? I'm looking for a gas station.
Turn
left, we're going to fill up with gas, we'll go back there.